Grandma?
Yes, Theodore?
Will you tell me the story of humankind again?
Ah, yes. Like all good stories, it began in a time of peace and with a prophecy. The sages announced that the world would collapse in centuries of war. And it all started with their descendants, the Ghanaians, who fought the Mongols and captured the great city of Constantinople. The conflict spread to the air and the seas. War was everywhere. Fortunately, once the dust settled, our forefathers sought nothing more than peace, art, and engineering, inspiring us to build the magnificent Cathedral of St. Basil and allowing us to travel by train.
Wait, Grandma. That's not the story you told me last time.
Oh, are you sure? Let's start again from the beginning, then. And you, what would be your story of humankind?